kids, today we are going to make a beautiful colorful flower hanging. See how beautiful it is, how colorful it is. So let's see what we all want for it. We need fevicol, stapler, scissors, circle, and some beautiful colors sheets. So this sheet is approximate half of centimeter broad and approximate 10 centimeters long. So let's start stapling it then. We have to fold it in half, but this time we don't have to press it out. We want it bit and staple. Again, let's do it half. Do not press them and let them be broad and staple in center. So let's do it with all the strips, all the color strips. Few more. Isn't it beautiful? A lovely colors making flowers with it. So now we have to join all these with each other. Just like taking these two together. Hold it like this so that it is together. And then staple. Let's make the pair of two. So we are taking green, red together, pink, orange together, yellow with which we should take. So that we should keep it a extra one. Let's make the pair first. Then turn it again and apply another circle on it. Then we will use a ribbon to make it to hang it up. So we will use ribbon from inside and then we will paste it here, or we can staple it out. Now it's ready. So we have made these kinds of pairs. Now we will assemble these pairs together. Then again we are going to make a pairs for them. Now this time we are going to take the help of fevicol. This is so beautiful, cute heart. Now we'll apply fevicol here and one here tip, and then we are going to paste it like this. A bit of hair in the corner, and then again here. Hold it tight. Press it tight, hold it tight so that it gets a very good grip. Then we will take the same color one, a pair which we made earlier. We are going to paste it with it. Be careful, like this time we are not going to paste it with like this. We are going to paste it like here, and we are going to paste this as well so that it gave a proper flower shape. So on tip. We need a very smooth gripping and very good grips. Then again with it, we will paste this too with it. Hold it tight so that we can give a very good grip to it. Now pick both the sets and paste them so closely so that they can make a flower all together here. Let's do it. How beautiful it is. Now we will paste these two with each other. Bit of fevicol, pressing it here, then again bit of fevicol, pressing it here, and in center we will apply a circle.